Found the elk about 50 yards that way. They found us first.
Thank you. real strong one, but within 500 yards, the closest we've been to one is actually bugled, so we're going to try and get set up. Wind's perfect, just by chance, so hopefully this works out.
Well, the bull that we were calling to and was answering back every time we cow called, we started making our way around the mountain towards it. We think it was making its way towards us also, because the last time we heard a bugle, it was probably within 200 yards. So we scrambled to get set up, and that's about the end of the story. We were there for 30 minutes. Never came, never heard another sound. Drew said he might have heard some rocks fall, like it would have got scary, but the wind was in our favor the whole time, so it's a little disappointing, but at the same time, at least we heard an elk bugle and it responded to us. So we made our way to kind of where that elk was bedded, close to it, and also where we've been seeing cows at night. And hopefully in a few hours, we'll hear a few more bugles and get some more action.
Stumbled on one. I think it was just a lone cow. She looked like she was just headed straight this way, but we're able to see this opening here. She must have just headed straight uphill. Made some calls, but that was more for the sake, just in case there was a bull in front of her. But at least we were within 120 yards of an elk.